Hey y'all, this may or may not be my third time trying to play this level. Because the game rigged itself against me.
Jangle, what's going on?
And
I thought you were going to slip in and out.
I know you have a bounty, I just don't care. Open up. So I will be speeding through this level to the part where I know I'm gonna get pissed at. Everyone else is gonna die. Just keep running toward the man with the flamethrower. That's a great plan. I'm sure it won't backfire mostly completely.
Let's go.
Just wait for it. Effective, ain't it? I got a trophy for killing 1,000 people. No, you've got to be kidding me. I hate this with a passion. Luckily, no one responds after I kill them. Fuck you guys! Now this is as far as I've gotten because bullshit reasons. So I can't afford to die. Thank God I died before I picked that up, because if I had picked that up, I would have been screwed. This way, because the only way to cross over is with that jetpack pickup. Without that jetpack pickup, it's actually impossible. You've got to be kidding me. One of these has got to be the, whoops. For the love of God, please open up. Oof. That is all of them. But I don't know if I can make this freaking jump. Oh, thank God I can. Alrighty then. Oh, health. Thank God, health. He's wanted dead. Oh. That could have gone really badly. Shit. This time I'm gonna try to stay on it. Can I please get a checkpoint? I mean, seriously, please. If I die now, I'm fucking hosed, and I don't want to be hosed, and I have so little health. No! No, 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 no! Fucking hell! Seriously? You can't cross this gap! I've tried! Repeatedly! Well, maybe if I'm up here I can. Oh my god, you can if you're up there. Okay, so I was wrong. I admit that. But fuck you, this is too much of a reason to not be able to do it. Oh no, I should be able to do this. I still have one. The fact that that missed pisses me off. No! Oh, thank God. Okay, so yeah, I am able to do that. Good. To know. And now that I have this, shooting that thing, I don't even have to use missiles. But also, a checkpoint right here would have been very much, got it. Alright, let's use this thing to just mow my way out. Because God help whoever gets in front of me in the exit. Goddamn checkpoint, goddamn right.
Thank goodness you're still in one piece.
What you think?
Do you see her?
Looks like she's trying to hijack my ship.
Maybe you shouldn't blast her just yet. Now that the prison's in lockdown, you may need her help to get off that rock alive.
Seriously? Okay, new plan, because I have a missile left. Largest group of enemies is gonna get blasted. Oh, come on, at least give me back my... I don't care if I'm cheating it. Okay. I don't have to restart the level. Thank God.
I'm taking Fust with me.
Over my dead body.
If you insist.
Look, we're professionals. Maybe we can work something out. It'd be a waste to kill each other over this scum.
Can't argue with that.
Just give me a ride off this rock. We'll split the reward. Maybe you can use the money to buy a nicer ship.
The Slave One!
I hope you have a ship.
I stowed aboard a supply ship. Until you showed up, that was my plan for getting out.
Some bounty hunters you two are! We're doomed!
Well, what now?
Oh, no, please stop! This is insane!
That ship is mine. Where's the hangar?
In the security tower, up at the top! The whole prison's in lockdown. You'll never get off the asteroid with that shield active.
Then I'll have to shut it down.
How will you take out the shield?
I met an old-timer who might know the answer. You keep him here. I'll see what I can salvage from my ship.
However, that is the end of that epic slog. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.